Hey guys, Steven here from Airsoft Tech, and today I'm bringing you guys yet another Airsoft GI mystery box unboxing. However, it's an envelope, so I guess you can't call it a box. However, this is like the Airsoft GI power patch or make it rain or something like that. I forgot exactly what the title was. I will put the proper title of this mystery box as the title of the video and of course in the description. So I apologize about that right now, but I forgot what the exact title was. However, here, this is the power patch or whatever it is, the highest winning prize was the $325 gift card, I believe, or was the $400 one? I'm not sure. I think it was the $325 one though. So that was the winning prize, but it was like 100. I mean, one out of like 250 chances or something like that. Some ridiculous number or odd. So practically everyone's gonna get a patch of some sort. If you end up getting that gift card, well then I guess you're extremely lucky. But I don't think I got it because, you know, I never win anything good. So anyways though, why don't we get it open? I don't believe I'm going to need a knife. So just rip it open. And I just knocked over that. Alright. Just keep ripping. Alright, so let's see. I'm going to close my eyes. What did I get? Alright, I'm opening my eyes. Ooh, okay, it's a patch. Alright, ooh, two patches. Cool. Alright, so the first one is this Airsoft GI respect, you know, safety. I can't even read what that says. Integrity? Yeah, integrity. That G looked like an O for a second. So that's pretty cool. And then this patch here just says Airsoft GI with a little gas mask kind of thing. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, two patches. I didn't know you get two. I thought you only get one. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So yes, this was a short unboxing video, and I do apologize about that, but you know, thought I could share it with you. You know, hopefully I was going to win that gift card. However, you know, the odds of winning that are just very, very, very slim, and I kind of had a feeling I would never win that. But to whoever did win it and you're watching this video, congratulations. Unfortunately, I didn't get it, but if you're watching this video and you did purchase this and you haven't gotten yours yet, well then, you know, you still have a chance. Maybe you did get that gift card. But yeah, so that's it for this unboxing, you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. Please click that subscribe button if you haven't already. It really does help. And just to let you guys know, there is a giveaway coming out really soon, as I said in like my last video or two, something like that. Still brainstorming and whatnot. But yeah, so please click that subscribe button if you haven't already. It really does help. And that will be it for this video, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.